Describe any historical monument.
Okay, I'd like to speak about a monument which I have recently visited not so long. As I am fond of traveling and I very frequent travel, I mean, whenever I get the time, most of the time I used to go spend some time at weekends with hang out with my friends at some historical places. I would like to speak about a recent monument which I have visited last month. It is Taj Mahal. And it's located in Agra, which is 200 kilometers from the Delhi NCR. And when we went there and we looked at the beauty of the Taj Mahal, and it was like a dream came true to me. Actually, I was thinking of to visit Taj Mahal since I was my school time. And after a long time, I got the chance to visit there. As we can see, we heard a lot of things about the Taj Mahal. And if we talk about the Taj Mahal, it was built by Shahjahan in his wife's memory. It's a good monument to see, and a lot of tourists and foreign people visit here to see this beautiful monument. It is located at the bank of Yamuna. It's also a good place to feel. I mean, you can feel the calmness and the beauty of the Taj Mahal by sitting around there. So overall, it was a very good experience, and I would like to visit again and again with my family and my children. So I can go there with them and can. Tell them about the beautiness of the Taj Mahal and the history of the Taj Mahal.